everybody in Lagos who knows me knows this is my brand when it comes to cognac. And I'm so delighted to talk to Bruno today, who is the representative of Lagos and Nigerian market. Hello, Bruno.
Hello, Shinedu. How are you?
I'm great. I'm so excited to be here today because it's been quite a while. But I heard the beautiful work you did in Lagos. Well done.
Thank you so much.
And how is this going to continue? What is the plan for Lagos?
It's going definitely to continue because we scheduled and planned with our partner, XO Wine. We planned one activity per month. So far it's going to last and continue until end of December. And then we'll review next year again to do more activities. But so far, the first two activities, because we had one in March also, were very successful. So as soon as June, there will be one more, because in May, we couldn't do in May because of Ramadan, okay? But definitely June, we keep going. July, August, September.
Oh my God. Lagos party! Now you're talking. Camus is going to be coming to you guys live. It's going to be Lagos party all round with the whole brand of Camus, right?
Exactly. We're working with a sort of new range to have products even more aromatic and fruity. Just to feed the market, to have something better to consume or to mix with soda or whatever.
What about the cocktails? Are we still doing the cocktails for women? Because you know, Lagos girls, we love our cocktails.
Yeah, we had some recipes we displayed on the tables last time, but I didn't see when I was in Bamboo Lounge.
You were enjoying yourself too much.
Yeah, but I saw so many guys drinking with bottles. I didn't see so many cocktails, but definitely we work on the cocktail best for you ladies, okay? Because we want to capture also the ladies consuming.
Exactly. Okay? I love my cocktails with Camus, so we're looking forward to having Camus in Lagos. And don't forget, if you want to get Camus, you go to XO Wine Stores, where you will find the best price for Camus in Nigeria.
And thank you so much to Nigerian consumers. They are really big fans for us.
Exactly.